The Juvie Noodle may be a basic, affordable helmet, but it's one of our favorites for toddlers, preschoolers, and young kids. With many features not typically found on the typical budget helmet, the Noodle is super lightweight, well-built, and a great bang for your buck. Here are our top four reasons we love the Juvie Noodle. Number one, it's easy to get a great fit. If the helmet doesn't stay in place, it can't protect your child in the event of a crash. The dial adjust system on the back of the Juvie Noodle makes it easy to dial in the perfect fit for your child. It's on par with any of the higher end systems we've used and is actually easier to use than some. The beauty of the Noodle's dial adjust knob is that it is set much lower on the helmet and therefore significantly easier to reach. Even when wrestling a squirming toddler, the knob is easily accessible and can quickly be adjusted to ensure a snug fit. Number two. The internal pads are incredible quality. The internal pads on the Juvie Noodle are hands down the best pads we've seen in a toddler helmet. For the price point, we were honestly a little blown away. Beginning with the material, they are high quality sport performance fabric that wicks sweat away. And although that feature alone would put these pads in a category of their own, here's another parent win. The primary pad system is one piece. Why does this matter? Toddlers rip pads out of helmets all the time, and then you can't find them when you need them. This large single pad is much more difficult for a toddler to remove. And because it's much larger, the chances of it getting lost are pretty low if your child does manage to rip it out. Number three, vents and built-in visor. The Juvie Noodle is one of the best ventilated helmets on the market. With 14 vents, we can't guarantee your child's head won't sweat, but it's going to be a much better situation than most other helmets with just 6 to 8 vents. And why do you care about a visor? A built-in visor is a nice-to-have feature for protecting little eyes from the sun. However, it's a must-have feature for protecting foreheads and faces from faceplants. This little 2-year-old was recently rocking her confidence and tumbled face-first into a fall. The visor of her Juvie Noodle helmet took the brunt of that fall and prevented her head or face from serious injury. And number four, the dual-colored buckle. While a minor detail, we love the dual colored buckle on the Juvie Noodle. With one side red and the other black, the buckle is much easier to spot and to check to ensure it is properly secured. It's little details like these that we really appreciate. Anything to make putting a helmet on a toddler easier is a big win in our book. And last, a quick note about sizing. The Juvie Noodle comes in two sizes, small and medium, designed to fit toddlers to big kids. The Juvie's small size has a minimum head circumference of 47 centimeters, while the medium's minimum head size is 52 centimeters. Just remember that head size and helmet fit is very kid specific. There will be 1-year-olds that fit great in the Noodle. There will also be kids that won't fit until months later. Always be sure to measure your child's head before you buy. So what's the bottom line? The Juvie Noodle is in a unique category because its features are sometimes basic, but sometimes high end. When it's on sale, it's an insane bang for your buck, and you should buy it immediately.
I like my bike!